We are here again to show you some places in Kent. We're going to Matfield from Tonbridge.
I think I might go on there just for somewhere different. Don't lead to yesterday. I might go straight on to the end.
Okay.
What do you think?
Yeah.
We could go just to have a quick drive through a bit of Tonbridge. A bit of different scenery. This is Golden Green. What are you pointing at today? Sitting outside the pub, I'm not sure we're allowed to do that.
Miles per hour.
now we're on the A26 heading to Tonbridge.
What's the name of this road then?
The A26, don't we?
A26.
Yeah, Hadlow Road.
Hadlow Road.
Hadlow's back that way. Should I go down the high street, Dolly, or should we save all that for tomorrow? Just drive past the castle if you like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cherry blossom is starting to bloom again. It's blooming really, but you know, it will. There's another cherry blossom there. Ahead.
What's that one, Dolly? Magnolia, is it?
Oh, magnolia. It's not cherry blossom. Nice magnolia flowers.
So here we are in Tonbridge.
Tonbridge Town.
As opposed to Tonbridge Wells.
This is not it? Tonbridge Wells, son.
No, I know. It's a completely different place. Tonbridge and Tonbridge Wells. Don't make the mistake of thinking they're the same place as I did when I first moved here. busy here today, Dolly.
There's some very old building there.
Very old.
How old is that?
That's 14th century, Dolly.
14th century. Yeah.
And there's the castle. More of the castle up there, Dolly.
It's the way to the castle. There's Barclays there, look. Bank.
It's going to be busy down there tomorrow if it's sunny, isn't it?
The river.
River.
KFC.
With the spoons. Well, I'm amazed at how busy this is, Dolly. Ambulance coming, Dolly.
Starbucks there.
Poundland, probably the most important shop in the whole of Tonbridge. This wasn't such a good idea coming down here then, Dolly, was it?
It's traffic.
Traffic. River there, Dolly?
Huh?
The other river?
The other river. River. It's not high tide today.
Mm. Mm-hmm.